Hi, I'm Jared with Fun Science Demos. We are back with another Science Scavenger Hunt, where we show you some science that's at work in the world around you. But instead of explaining that science, we challenge you to hop online, do some research of your own, and see if you can figure out what's going on. Today, you're going to need a glass of ice. Now, after you get your glass of ice, you're going to need to fill it to the tippy top with water. Now, we put food coloring in our water so that you could see it more clearly. And the very simple question we're asking you is this glass of water going to overflow when all those ice cubes melt? So you saw that after running our little demonstration, that the cup did not spill over even after the ice cubes melted. And the question is why? That's your scavenger hunt for the day. Why did this cup not overflow even when the ice cubes melted? Now you're gonna wanna hop online and do some research on your own to see if you can figure out what's going on and why the cup didn't overflow when the ice cubes melted. As always, once you think you found that answer, don't forget to post that answer in the comments below. Science really is all around you. Sometimes you just have to stop and try and wonder why. Thanks for watching. Happy hunting.